Hey guys, today I want to tell you how you can make money online with online English teaching jobs. And this website that I'm about to share with you pays really well. They pay $10.20 per hour of your work time. It's very flexible. You can work your own hours as little or as much as you want. Best of all, you don't need any experience, you don't need qualifications, you don't need to be a teacher. All you need to do is just be able to speak English fluently. The demand for this right now is huge. Everyone wants to learn English, and you can become an online tutor, work your own hours, and make $10.20 per hour. This website also pays you via PayPal every Monday for all of the earnings that you made in the previous week. So let's dive right in. The website that I want to share with you today is called Cambly, and you can become a tutor with Cambly, and you can get paid to chat with people from all over the world. The cool thing about Cambly is that you actually don't need to have any teaching qualifications. So you can see here, there is no teaching certificate, bachelor's degree, or prior teaching experience needed. So as long as you can speak good English at a good level, you can get paid to tutor other people with Cambly by basically chatting with other people from all over the world that are trying to learn English. At the moment, it's quite a difficult time for a lot of people all over the world. So if you are currently looking for a way to make money, perhaps in your spare time, in addition to your job, on the weekends or at night, then Cambly is potentially a really good option for you because you can tutor anytime or anywhere. There is a 24-hour schedule, and you can choose your own hours. So you can work as little or as much as you want. There are no set hours. So whenever you've got a little bit of spare time, you can literally just jump online onto the Cambly platform and tutor. So, you know, chat with people from different countries. Just to show you how diverse the student base on Cambly is, you can, you know, one day you might be chatting with a university student from Brazil, as they're saying. There are marketing professionals from Japan, English enthusiasts from Turkey. There are millions of people all over the world who want to learn English, and you can be their sort of chat buddy who they just want to practice English with. That's why Cambly doesn't actually require you to have any qualifications. And you know, this is a great opportunity. As long as you speak good English, this is a great opportunity for you to make some money with Cambly. So step one is to click the link in the description below, which will take you to a page that looks like this. And then you can review the information here, and then you can click get started, and that will take you through the registration process to become a tutor on Cambly. You will then need to enter your email and password with which you would like to register and click create account. Then you'll need to go through the steps to complete your application. So click let's get started at the bottom. Then you will need to enter the basic information, so such as your profile picture. Okay, so you can just click here to add basic info. Then you will need to upload a video introduction. So this is just kind of like a 1 or 2 or 3 minute video where you talk a little bit about yourself. You can look at this link for best practices on exactly how to create this video introduction. And Cambly will also use this video introduction to assess your English skills, whether you speak English clearly and correctly enough at a native, at a fluent level. There are a few more things to fill out after that. Your teaching style, a little bit about you, languages, what other languages you speak, your work experience, education, etc. Now, teaching certificates and education are optional. This is just for general information. You don't actually have to have any qualifications to become a tutor on Cambly. After you've answered those, there are a couple of supplemental questions that you'll need to go through as well. Why do you want to tutor? For example, to make extra money, or you want to meet people. How you heard about Cambly, so you can put me in here if you've heard about it for the first time from me if you want. And then you will need to run what's called a connection test. This is just to test that your internet connection is strong enough. That is all you need to do. Then you'll need to click submit, and within a few days to a couple of weeks, you should hear back from Cambly on whether you've been approved as a tutor. I know that right now Cambly are looking for tutors, so hopefully if your English is good at a fluent level, at a native level, then you should fairly quickly hear back from them about your acceptance. Step two is to basically log into Cambly and fill out your information about how you would like to teach other people and at what hours. So now it's all about making the money. So I have been accepted into Cambly as a tutor. Now you can see what you will see once you are accepted into Cambly as a tutor. You can change your profile information at any time, by the way. So everything that you provided in the previous steps, you can just go into profile and you can see that this is the intro that I have recorded, a little bit of information about me. You can change all of these at any time. How do you make money with Cambly once you're accepted as a tutor? Well, there are two ways. The first way is what's called priority hours over here. So if you click on priority hours, this essentially gives an opportunity for you to specify what hours you are going to be online so that someone can just call you. Here is how Cambly defines what is a priority hour. They're saying that this is a 1 hour block where you commit to being available on Cambly for the full hour and answer all incoming calls. So essentially you just go onto Cambly and you make yourself available online and you stay online. Now, when you're doing this, they will feature your profile to new students and they will pay you for at least 15 minutes of chat time just for completing the hour, even if you don't get any calls. So Cambly normally pays $10.20 per hour, and 15 minutes is a quarter of an hour. So if we multiply it by 0.25, then this is basically $2.55 that you're pretty much guaranteed to make when you appear online for the priority hour for the full hour, even if you don't get any calls. Of course, if you do get calls, then you will get paid for at the normal rate of $10.20 per hour. However, the benefit of a priority hour is that, you know, you're there and you can just hang around and wait for the call. And even if you get no calls at all, then you will still make $2.50 for that hour. So for priority hours here, I can log in and I can say, okay, tomorrow I want to do a priority hour at 10 o'clock, my local Australia, Sydney time. Okay, so Wednesday, 10 a.m. And that is now booked as a priority hour. All I need to do is just log on tomorrow and be there and wait for any calls to come through. You can do up to 10 priority hours within any 24-hour period. So for example, tomorrow I can just book myself in to be available for the priority hour from 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. my local time. Priority hours essentially is aimed at a student that is looking to speak to someone right now. So for example, they log into the application and they just want to talk to a tutor right now. This is what priority hours is perfect for, because you are there when the student just wants to talk to someone right away. The second way to make money on Cambly is to use this reservations system. And reservations is for students to be able to book you perhaps a day or two or a week in advance. And you can set your availability here. So we can go to calendar display, we can click edit. And afterwards from this screen, you can create your availability. So for example, you might want to say that on Thursday, okay, the 26th of August, I'm available from 9 till 1. And then this is now going to create this availability. And then I can say that on Friday, perhaps I'm available from 11 till 3. You can set your own hours here and then you can click done. And this is now going to show to any potential students that want to book you that you are available in those hours. You can also change your settings here, where basically you will get notice, 6, 12 or 24 hour notice about any potential booking. So then you will get notification and you can either accept or cancel a booking for that particular time. So how do you actually tutor on Cambly? Well, Cambly do have very good resources on this in terms of exactly what you need to do to be a tutor. Now remember, there is no preparation required on your part. So you don't need to prepare some kind of homework or assignments. That's the cool thing about Cambly. You just go online and you get the call and you start chatting, okay? And your chats, as Cambly say, they could range from casual conversation to homework help. There are students from over 100 different countries. Everyone will have their own requirements. They know exactly what they want generally from you. So the article, there are help articles that will explain to you exactly what you need to do. Generally, you will just need to introduce yourself. What's your name? Where you're from? And then you will need to find a topic. So you could ask something like, what do you want to practice today? And some students might already have something in mind, while others might just want to practice their conversation. So, you know, it's very stress-free. You're not expected to prepare some kind of crazy lessons that you need to deliver to your students. From there on, you'll just need to maintain the flow of the conversation. And the number one thing that students want from a tutor is to have corrective feedback. So that's essentially what you need to do. So as the student speaks, you will just need to give them feedback, give them a few tips, a few corrections, but not too many at a time. And all of this is explained in the Cambly support materials. And once your priority time comes, or your reservation, when somebody made a reservation with you, comes up, all you need to do is just jump onto Cambly and click this call button and make yourself visible. Once you've made yourself visible, that means you're ready to take calls. And then once the student calls come through, you start chatting to them. That's how simple it is. So to sign up with Cambly, click the link in the description below. That link will take you to a page that looks like this. Click Get Started to register. Just to quickly recap, remember that Cambly will pay you $10.20 per hour as you're working. And if you also want to register for Cambly Kids, which is completely optional, Cambly will pay you about $12 per hour. And this is something that you guys can do without any degrees, certificates, or you know, prior teaching experience. It's very simple. You don't need to prepare for your lessons either. You just literally need to, once you're accepted, to go online and chat to students from all over the world. So I think it's really cool because you also learn about other cultures as well, and you get to meet people from all the different parts of the globe. If you enjoyed this video, then smash the like button just below and subscribe to my channel using the button below. After that, watch this video next. That will show you another really awesome way of making money online without doing anything special. So go ahead and watch this one next. Thank you so much. My name is Greg Kononenko. I'll see you in the next video.